Hey guys, I am once again back with part two. Like I said, I'm gonna try to spam upload this. The first part took a really long time to upload, and I imagine that this part's going to as well, because we have a snowstorm coming. Yay. It was like, I was up to like 9 o'clock in the morning, trying to, you know, get part one uploaded. And it's now 5:22. Oh wait, what the hell? Oh god damn it. Well, at least I don't need to be connected to Xbox Live for this. So, anyways, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say something. Part one took a long time to upload, and snowstorm. Well, partial snowstorm kind of fucked me over. And, yeah. So, I actually did not turn this off between the time because I fell asleep. Because I was up for a really long time. Continuing on with Mission 2, that I don't know the name of.
Viking 6, you there? Ash, Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry, didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen.
This should be exactly where I left off, because after the little cutscene, I immediately paused. So, yeah, great.
Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move.
Yeah, excuse me.
You're here.
Oh, you win for me. Rats.
Guess Riley was getting hungry.
That's why I
you
shot.
You don't need anything out here, boy. Let's head back and get you some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Rush.
My left trigger was really sticky for some reason. When I...
There she is. Looking like hell, but still standing.
When I first did that, it was... I kind of like...
Sergeant, your area secure? Just about. Sweep this side of the wall and we're good. We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
It was more of a click than a press. So, you know. It's gross.
Target, shoot to kill. Drop these guys.
Whoa, he's there. Damn. That guy.
He's down.
Oh shit. Yeet. I probably should have waited for that.
Ready, go.
Oh well. Good dog. Man, bullets hurt. That was risky, and I knew it. Oh, come on. Normally suck this bad. Because this implies that I am garbage. probably too much of an angle. Right, there's a guy up there. Somewhat more like it. Whoa. How many bullets do I have in this? Alright, that should be enough. Wait. Yeah, Babbage. Whoa, shit! That asshole just came out of nowhere. Where is it? There it is. Is it still mission 2? What? Looks like it? So, do all these soldiers just know this dumb? I remembered where the work file is. Dad,
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always.
Well, we're not dead.
Walk with me. Dad, they're executing civilians. I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight. So how can we help? Dad.
Should be...
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world. Dad, listen. But you're also the only ones I can trust. Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready. You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long. So I'm sending you outside the wall.
Should be on this table or over there. I know it's in this room, so... I think it's on this table, so...
You'll link up with the recon team. Gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Whoa.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego. Created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous. Too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Alright, so that's where I'm going to be ending it. In every video, I'm going to be saying this, so you could probably just, like, you know, skip over it or whatever. But, if we reach 100 subscribers... I'll be playing through Mass Effect Andromeda, which I don't want to, and the reason why I set this goal is because I don't think I'm going to reach it. So, why not put stuff that I don't want to do, because I don't think I'm going to reach the goal, so. But hey, I mean, the channel has 35 subscribers. That's really cool, actually. I thought I was just going to get, like, 10 or something. So like I said, 100 subscribers for Mass Effect Andromeda, 250 for Call of Duty 2 Veteran Campaign, which is extremely hard, and Gears of War Insane. Like I said, Gears of War Insane had a lot of difficulties going through it, being that my save file got deleted, and I'd rather not play through it again for that reason. So yeah, I would not like to go through that, but if the channel reaches 750 subscribers, or well, 500, sorry, I haven't set any goals for that far yet, then that'll just be insane to think about, like, 500. Wow. Anyways, so that was Call of Duty Ghosts Veteran Mission 2, and I will see you hopefully in a little bit.